Let's take a look at the various class controls available within Borderless Classroom. If you're not scheduling classes or using the default class link option, you can choose to manually bring students into your classroom by hovering over the Start Session dropdown and selecting your time frame. After selecting the time frame, you will see students join the classroom, and you will also see a wide view of their screen from the tile view here.